Every year, over 3,500 infants die of SIDS-related causes in the U.S. alone. My son Aaron was one of them. The Microsoft data science team took publicly available CDC data of 26 million births and deaths and ran Microsoft AI on it. They discovered new correlations that showed statistical increases in SIDS. And then we went to Seattle Children's with their world-class medical researchers.
Our goal is to recognize SIDS early and prevent it from happening. The data told us there are clues that are definitely worth pursuing.
You have to bring everything together from the molecular level, genetic level, and big data level that gave us hope.
We've been working together to create a genomic database that will identify many new genetic risk factors and new genes and pathways that can underlie SIDS.
Through his DNA, my son Aaron is the first child in this database.
We can very efficiently perform genome sequencing. The challenge is often interpreting it. Microsoft AI is extremely instrumental. We can analyze the data in a massive scale and look at signals that emerge.
Now we have a million more hypotheses that we haven't even thought of.
This database allows us to share our results and collaborate with our peers anywhere in the world.
SIDS is the unknown. That's what makes this so challenging. The genomics database is empowering researchers on all new avenues of research.
Our efforts will transform research for generations to come. I do believe we'll find answers.